up guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Fortnite. So today is the random Spider-Man challenge. So I am completely randomizing my locker and whichever Spider-Man I get, I have got a set challenge for. So if it's the original Battle Pass Spider-Man, I can only use an MK7 assault rifle. If it is the Slumbia Spider-Man, then I can only get an SMG. If it's the Future Foundation Spider-Man, then I can only get the machine pistol. And if it's the Spider-Man No Way Home, I can only use a sniper. So it's so completely randomize my locker and see which challenge and which Spider-Man we get. And that means we are only allowed to use an SMG for the complete match. So I hope you guys enjoy today's challenge. So medicine shield do not count for this challenge, it only counts for weapons, and I am also allowed to get more than one SMG. So let's go to the football NPC at Tilted Terrors and purchase the gold Stinger SMG using my gold bars. So 2 eliminations and 2 sync SMGs now in my loadout. Thank you. and let's now go on the chase to catch them. So the car is now smoking, so they've definitely got to have got out of it down here somewhere. I have no idea where the car has gone. The car is not in sight, there's no enemies in sight. There it is. We have finally found where they went. The car is still smoking, they're still inside of it, but we need to try to get catched up with it and then try to get the enemies out. We do not need to be in a fight right now with the IR security. We're low on ammo. It looks like they're in a fight with the same enemy that I'm looking for. There's an enemy in this house. Lamborghini is it? He's now outside. Another enemy is here. Okay, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please.